Yeah, we all know what it means. The beauty of a shared history, more important than it seems. The Sunny Boys' first album, the day they shot Dulcify. Mr. Whippy Chop Tops, fake shakes of North Bondi. Growing up in Australia, the events were often small. But at the time they meant the world, and I remember them all. I remember them all. Midnight all at the Horton, the 92 Big Day Out. A 10-year-old at the Angels, on the steps of the Opera House. America's Cup, Ben Laxon. Hockey pissed on breakfast TV. Lily with an aluminium bat. John Houston and the GST. Growing up in Australia, the events were often small. But at the time they met the world, and I remember them all. I remember them all. Worth of mixed lollies, it's small things that often count.
Unlocked doors. Super. Yeah, it was sick. More of a filled out nose for that extra paddle power, which is really good, especially for waves that were really hard to get into, bit leggier waves. Really boxy rails, which was sick. A bit more foam. But still was really easy to turn because the tail was pulled in a little bit more. With that rounded square, so it was really easy to get it really tight and really maneuverable. Really easy to talk to about boards, and just heaps passionate and wants to shape your good boards, and they were really good. So when I found out that I had a super in my equipment for the board test, I was psyched to ride it.